And we do this because God's faithfulness is forever for us. His love endures forever. And that's why we say praise the Lord this morning. Hallelujah. Can you say praise the Lord together with me? Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Let's sing. Let's worship Him. Let's give Him all the glory because He is worthy this morning. Let's lift our hands. Let's open our hearts to Him and give Him everything because He deserves it. Hallelujah. Heavenly Father, we come before You this morning just as we are. And we come before You with hearts full of thankfulness this morning. We're so happy to be in Your house, to be in this place where we can worship You, where we can lift You up. We thank You, Father, that we can sing that You wear the victor's crown. You are the one, Father, that overcame death. You are the one that is all-powerful. And this morning we praise and lift up Your name. Hallelujah. We ask that You would receive our praise this morning, not just from the worshipers up front, but for those who are in the congregation, for those who are watching online, Father, for all of us. We want to open our hearts to You. We want to truly connect with You this morning as we sing and as we worship the wonderful and amazing name of Jesus Christ. We praise Your name, Jesus, forever, today and always. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Let's sing. Let's start this morning. Hallelujah.
You are always fighting for us. Heaven's angels all around. My delight is found in knowing that You wear the victor's crown. You're my help and my defender. You're my Savior and my friend. By Your grace I live and breathe to worship You.
At the mention of Your name,
at the mention of Your greatness, in Your name I will bow down. In Your presence, fear is
yes, it's silent. Hallelujah.
For You wear the victor's crown. Let Your glory fill this temple.
Hallelujah.
Let Your power overflow. By Your grace, I live Your dreams to worship You.
Hallelujah. We worship You.
At the cross, the work was finished. You
were buried in the ground, but the grave could not contain you, for you were the victor's crown. Shall be broken. You wear the victor's crown. You overcome. You overcome.
Sing it out.
Every high thing must come down. Every stronghold shall be broken. You wear the victor's crown. You overcome.
Just the voices. Hallelujah.
Every high thing must come down. Every stronghold shall be broken. You wear the victor's crown. You overcome. You overcome.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus, that you overcame. Hallelujah. You overcame death in our life forever.
So let your name be lifted higher. Be lifted higher. Be lifted higher. So let your name be lifted higher, be lifted higher, be lifted higher.
Let the name of Jesus be lifted.
So let your name be lifted higher, be lifted higher, be lifted higher.
You
are stronger, you are stronger. Sin is broken. Written, Christ is risen. Jesus, you are Lord of all, our Lord of all. You are stronger, you are stronger. Sin is broken, you have saved me. It is written, Christ is risen. Jesus, you are Lord of all.
You are Lord of all. Sister Bianca, please.
You are stronger, Lord. You are stronger. You are stronger than all the sin in the world. You are stronger than all the wrong in this world. You are stronger than all the problems in this world that we go through. You are stronger than all that. Your love is stronger, Lord. Your love is stronger. Your love and mercy is stronger than the wrong that we do. Your mercy is so big, so big. You are so merciful. The fact that you would love us so much, even though we mess up time and time again, you love us so much. Your love is so strong. God, thank you so much. Thank you so much. All I can do is thank you so much for being such an amazing God to us, for being such an amazing Father to us. Thank you so much. We do not deserve you, Lord. We do not deserve you. We do not deserve a Father that will choose to look at us through the blood of Jesus and see us white, even though we are full of blemishes. We do not deserve that. But your love is stronger, and you are stronger than any problem, any single down that we go through, anything that we, any storm we look at, and we see that we may not be able to get through on our own. And it's true, we can't get through anything on our own, but you are stronger than that problem, and you are stronger than those issues, and you're stronger than those sins that we deal with, because you help us, Lord. You are stronger than anything, God. God, you help us through all these things. You are our Father. We are your children, and you created us for your glory. Thank you so much. for creating me in your image and giving me the biggest blessing I could ever think of, to be created in your image and to be looked at and loved, to be looked at and told that I was created perfectly in your hands. Even when we may not think we're perfect, and we aren't, but in your eyes, you see that what you did was good and perfect, and you love us
because of Jesus.
Because of Jesus.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Thank you so much, God. Thank you so much for everything you've done.
There is a love that came for us, humble to a sinner's cross. You broke my shame and sinfulness. You rose again, victor.
Hallelujah, Jesus is alive.
Faithfulness none can deny. Through the storm and through the fire, there is a truth that sets me free. Jesus Christ, who lives in me.
Just the voices.
You are stronger. You are stronger. Risen. Christ is risen. Jesus, you are Lord of all. You are stronger. You are strong.
Hallelujah.
Sin is broken. You have saved me. It is written. Christ is risen. Jesus, you.
Church, we're going to sing that your name
be higher, be lifted higher, be lifted higher. So let your name be lifted higher, be lifted higher, be lifted higher. So let your name.
You are Lord of all. Above everything and anything in this universe is the name of Jesus Christ. And we proclaim victory this morning. Hallelujah, in your name. Because you wear the victor's crown, church, we need to pray. We need to pray. Let's all lift up our hands. Let's all cry out to him. Let's all worship him in prayer right now. Let's give him a thank offering, an offering of sacrifice and praise. Hallelujah. Jesus, we glorify your name and we praise your name. Open the mouths of the congregation to praise you this morning, Father. Hallelujah. We praise you. towards you. Hallelujah. And the psalmist says, I seek your face. Your face, Lord, I seek. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus, for your presence this morning. The song that we want to sing, church, this morning says that we are standing here in his presence. I pray with all my heart that you would understand what that means, what it means to, and we see Jesus Christ here through the heart, through the eyes of our heart and the eyes believing that he is here. The Holy Spirit down again as he is here and as he is working in our midst. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Standing here in your presence, in a grace so relentless, I am by perfect love, wrapped within the arms of heaven, in a peace that lasts forever, sinking deep in my stood by grace, and all my heart is yours. If you will, I lean into your love. Oh, your love. When I'm lost, you pursue me. Lift my head to see your glory, Lord of all, so beautiful. Here in you I find shelter, captivated by the splendor of your face. My secret place, I'm wide awake, drawing close. And all my heart is yours. Sing it with me. All fear is gone. All fear removed. I breathe you in. I lean into your love. Oh, Jesus, your love so deep is washing over me, and your us so much. You freely gave yourself. I love the Bible. I love your word because you said that I have the power to give my life, and I also have the power to take it back. And because you were victorious today, we celebrate a beautiful baptism in water, Father. We celebrate victory in the name of Jesus. We celebrate your awesome name. We celebrate victory and blessing and life, Father, and goodness and grace because of you. We love you, Jesus, with all our hearts, and we sing it out to you because we truly are wide awake in your presence here where we can touch you, where we can feel you. I ask that you would touch every single heart here this morning. I ask that you would touch every single heart of those who are watching online, Father, for Sister Teresa in Kenya and for HFM and the evangelist in the Philippines. I pray for Sister Victoria, Father, in Bulgaria and Brother Ilya in the Ukraine, Father. We pray for all those watching in Austria, Father, in Romania. For all those who are watching here, Father, we bless your name and we say hallelujah to your name. It is your name, Jesus, that we lift up and that we praise. It is the name of Jesus that we lift up and praise. In silence, we thank you this morning. We thank you, and our hearts are thankful. And we pray in your name, Jesus. Hallelujah. Amen. Praise God.